Hi, girls.
We don't know you.
Oh, yes, you do. I'm the guy who just said hello to you. You got anything special on for tonight?
Yeah, but we just want to get a bite to eat at the Astor.
Come off. You got the Astor mixed up with the Owl dining car, ain't you?
The Owl ain't so bad at that.
You said it. How about letting me sit across from you and squirt grapefruit in your eye? Like they do in the movies.
I ain't particular.
That goes double for me.
But remember, don't try to pull no Astor stunts on me. I don't come from the Bronx. Couple of drinks and a speak, dance, and maybe a movie. A little party afterward. That's the program for the evening. Are you on?
My name's written over everything you said.
Atta, baby.
Hey, who's the smiling lieutenant down there?
He's got a little business to attend to first, then he's gonna join us. I'll be right back.
Well, it looks like we eat.
Boy, it's all fixed.
Say, Bud, I don't want to go any place with those two tomatoes.
Why not?
Besides, I won't be able to shake Annie and that other dame. And I ain't playing no papa to two girls, see? I ain't no Turk.
Ah, you can lose them. Look, begin to do a jam with him, tell him you gotta make a phone call, see? And step into some corner drugstore, and while they're waiting outside, you cop a sneak out the side door. Well, get it?
Hey, what's holding up the party?
Just giving the boyfriend a few tips on the love racket.
If he's that green, what kind of an evening am I going to have?
Bud. Here she comes now.
Who?